ToyerBee telescope is especially designed for astronomy beginners. It is easy to install and use. Open the carton and lay all parts in order. Open the tripod and stand it. Place the tube onto the tripod. Rotate the knob to fix it. Put the finder scope bracket onto the tube and then screw it. Install the control lever and tighten it. Take out the 20mm eyepiece and install it into the diagonal mirror. When a high magnification observation is required, a 3x multiplier can be inserted between the eyepiece and the focuser, then insert the diagonal mirror to the tube. Remove the dust cap before use. Phone handle is included in the package, if you would like use your phone to observe. Unscrew the phone handle, and put it onto the diagonal mirror. You can fix your phone with a screw, and adjust the position of your phone camera, ensuring it to be right over the diagonal mirror. Enjoy yourself with ToyerBee telescope. ToyerBee.
Hi, I'm Ken from Orion, and this is the AstroView 90mm refractor. It's 90mm diameter, that's about 3.5 inches. It comes with a finder scope, diagonal, and two eyepieces, a 25 and a 10mm. 25s are low, the 10 is a medium high power. It's capable of going up to about 150-180 magnification for moon and planetary detail, and then it also pulls in enough light to grab some of the brighter deep sky objects, like the Orion Nebula, the Andromeda Galaxy, you'd be able to see with this. It's on a German equatorial mount, which means once it's aligned, you can use these slow motion controls to fine tune the position, and then with the twist of one knob, you can follow the object through the night sky. And if you wanted to, you can add an optional motor drive to automate the process of following objects.
Thank you. With Celestron's travel scope, it's never been easier to take a high-quality telescope on the go. Each travel scope includes a durable canvas backpack, perfect for taking along on a camping trip or hike. When you arrive at your destination, assemble the telescope and you'll be ready to observe in minutes with no tools necessary. The adjustable tripod can extend to full height or collapse for use on a picnic table or bench for more comfortable viewing. Travel Scope is a refractor-style telescope with objective lenses ranging from 50 to 70 millimeters. That's enough light-gathering ability to view the rings of Saturn, craters on the Moon, and many more of the brightest celestial objects. An erect image diagonal corrects the orientation of your images, so you can also use Travel Scope for daytime observations of wildlife, birds, and more. To view objects, first center them in the 2x20 optical finder scope. Then, get a closer look using either the low or high power eyepiece. Simply turn the knobs to bring your subjects into sharp focus. When you're out under the stars, use Celestron's free Sky Portal mobile app for iOS and Android to locate objects in the night sky. As you observe, listen to Sky Portal's audio descriptions for the most popular objects. Happy stargazing!